Hi everybody, this is a little update on my workshop. So I'm showing you now the workshop as it is today, 2014, November. And as you can see, there's more space on the left side, which is great for holding bigger tubes, because otherwise you get into trouble. This is my glass supply, which is a little bit weak at the moment, but it's okay. And so my little desk there, on the far side there's some heat proofing, so if anything gets heated up, it will not heat up the wood structure of the building itself. This is an old kitchen exhaust which I reused, and as you can see, the tubing is 4 inch wide and it goes via the top to this inline air ventilator that is also used in buildings. And as you can see, there's 10 centimeter wide, which is enough actually for most work. And a little dimmer there for the speed control. A fire extinguisher, of course, which I used to have already, but it doesn't hurt to show it again. This is a 40 liter oxygen bottle with a propane 5 kilogram propane tank, with some larger tubing for putting it aside or outside if you want to. Some more stuff that I've been working on there. I don't want to explain it at the moment, but here you go.